here speaking is the command post also of the armed forces movement. The Portuguese armed forces will call on every inhabitant of Lisbon to retreat to their homes, in which they must remain calm. We sincerely hope that the severity of the hour we live in is not sadly marked by any personal accident. So we call on the command of the militarized forces. Good sense to say that any conversations with the armed forces. Hoping that they see hospitals and other